to the valley, how happy or not are you about its arrival, Marcella?
Winter came early this year, and I wasn't any too happy about it. It was so early that it seemed like it was still spring outside, and I didn't care for that. I wasn't ready for the snow, but once it came, of course, it was very beautiful, and especially with the fall colors and the foliage that was changing colors, and you could see those colors reflecting in the snow, and it was just a gorgeous sight to see. I like the winter time, but I don't like long winters where it's cold and it's dark and it's dreary and there's not that many things to do, it seems like. I get antsy and I want to get out and play, and I don't have the energy or the wherewithal to make myself do that, so I oftentimes just sit and do nothing, which is not a good thing, in the snow or not in the snow. When the snow comes to the valley, I love watching the birds, and I love seeing them do their winter things with the snow, and I like to bird watch, and we have an array of birds in our yard that just come and go as they please. I think they spend the winter in some of our arborvitaes, because they're in and out of there just like, and they have community meetings in there. And I just love to hear them all. I just know they're having conversations, and I just love that. Love to hear the birds. I don't mind the winter coming. I anticipate it at some point during the summer when it's really hot, and when it does come, I'm happy about it, and I enjoy it, and I do the best I can with it.